Hello everyone, I'm going to do a ladybug on a leaf with dew.
Don't worry, no ladybugs were harmed in the process. If you don't have a pet ladybug, it's okay because we're going to make one super easy from scratch.
Let's get started. You will need 3 shades of green nail polish, light, medium, and dark green, black and white nail polish, red acrylic powder, liquid monomer, clear acrylic powder, a medium-sized acrylic brush, a dotting tool, and wax paper. You don't really need all these tools, but this is just for this specific ladybug design, so you can change whatever you want from it. Step 1. Paint light green background with nail polish. Step 2. Using a small dotting tool dipped in medium green polish, put small dots all over randomly. This is optional, it's okay if you skip it. Step 3. Using the same color with the nail polish brush that comes in the bottle, draw a huge leaf shape. It doesn't have to be perfect, so don't spend too much time on this part because it's going to be mostly covered up. You can use a thinner brush if it's easier for you. Step 4. With dark green, outline the leaf with a thin brush and add some leaf veins like so. You can also use other shades of green to add veins like I did. As you can see, my leaf is not the best out there. Remember, it's okay because it will be covered anyway, but we do need to see the leafy green color. Step 5. Put a really thin layer of gel top coat and cure in a UV lamp for 30 seconds or however long it says on the bottle. If you don't have a gel top coat or a UV lamp, don't worry because you can use a regular top coat. The gel top coat will just make it more glossy looking. Step 6. Make sure to wipe off any sticky residue if you use gel with rubbing alcohol and a lint-free pad. You can also use kitchen towels, which are lint-free, if you don't have the special cotton pads, which is what I did. If you used a normal top coat and didn't cure, just make sure it's completely dry before continuing. Step 7. Get some wax paper or a plastic bag and put 2 medium-sized acrylic beads on top of each other with red acrylic and form a little 3D circle as the body of our little ladybug. Step 8. After that has completely dried, you can easily remove it from the wax paper and place it wherever you want on your leaf. You can stick it on with special glue or top coat, or put small clear acrylic beads underneath. Whatever is enough to keep the body of the ladybug on the nail. For me, I used clear acrylic. Step 9. You can use a thin brush to draw on black for the front of the ladybug, a thin line in the middle, and a dotting tool for the dots on either side of the line. This is optional, but also with white nail polish, you can add 2 eyes with a tiny dotting tool and then put black on top for the pupils. Step 10. With clear acrylic, apply small beads for the dewdrops all over the leaf with a medium-sized acrylic brush. I like to put a thick blob and only let it expand a little bit, so I keep bringing the product to look like a natural circle. This is so hard to explain, but I just want to make it look as natural as possible, like a real dewdrop, so don't try to make it perfectly round, but at the same time, don't just let the bead expand and fall everywhere, because you won't be able to see the spherical shape. I am repeating this process wherever I would like them. Keep the beads far away from each other and add more acrylic on top of them so that they will be obvious to see. Once all of this is completely dry, you can apply a top coat and watch as this transforms into an astounding masterpiece. Again, cure it until it's dry and make sure you read the bottle if you're using a gel top coat to see how long you need to cure it, how many coats need to be applied. Please subscribe, like, comment, any questions or concerns, share, and check out my other videos. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you learned something.